Today we are going to learn problems in a practice set 5.1 depending upon the distance formula. आज आपण practice set 5.1 मधील काही प्रॉब्लेमचा अभ्यास करूया. First problem in a practice set 5.1, find the distance between each of the following pair of points. खाली दिलेल्या बिंदू मधील अंतर काढा. फर्स्ट कोऑर्डिनेट ऑफ पॉइंट ए 2, 3 अँड कोऑर्डिनेट ऑफ पॉइंट बी 4, 1 टू फाइंड डिस्टन्स बिटवीन देम. लेट द कोऑर्डिनेट ऑफ द पॉइंट पॉइंट ए 2, 3 कन्सिडर एज एक्स वन वाय वन, देअरफोर एक्स वन इज इक्वल टू 2, वाय वन इज इक्वल टू 3. And the point B, 4, 1, consider as x2, y2. Therefore, x2 is equal to 4, y2 is equal to 1. By using distance formula, AB is equal to in square root x2 minus x1 bracket square plus y2 minus y1 bracket square. Substitute the value 4 minus 2 bracket square plus 1 minus 3 bracket square. AB is equal to in square root 4 minus 2 is a 2 square plus 1 minus 3 is equal to minus 2 square. AB is equal to in square root 2 square is a 4 plus minus 2 square is a 4. 4 plus 4 is the 8. Therefore, this 8 we can factorize. 4 multiplied 2, take square root of 4 is a 2. 2 square root 2 is the value of AB. This is the distance between two points A and B is a 2 square root 2. To find distance between the point P and Q, coordinate of point P minus 5, 7 and coordinate of point Q minus 1, 3. Let the coordinate of point P minus 5, 7 consider as x1, y1. Therefore, x1 is equal to minus 5, y1 is equal to 7. Coordinate of point Q minus 1, 3 consider as x2, y2. Therefore, x2 is equal to minus 1, y2 is equal to 3. By using distance formula, PQ is equal to in square root x2 minus x1 bracket square plus y2 minus y1 bracket square. Therefore, PQ is equal to in a square root minus 1 minus of minus 5 bracket square plus 3 minus 7 bracket square. PQ is equal to in square root minus 1 plus minus 5 minus minus plus 5 bracket square plus 3 minus 7 is equal to minus 4 square. Minus 1 plus 5 bracket square is equal to 4 square plus minus 4 square is 16. 16 plus 16 is equal to PQ is equal to in square root 32. 32 factorize 16 multiply 2. 16 take square root is a 4. 4 square root 2 is the distance between two points P and Q. Therefore, distance between the point P and Q is 4 square root 2. To find distance between the point R and S, R 0 minus 3 and S 0 pi upon 2. Let the coordinate of point R 0 minus 3 consider as x1, y1. Therefore, x1 is equal to 0, y1 is equal to minus 3. And the point S of coordinate 0 pi upon 2 consider as x2, y2. Therefore, x2 is equal to 0, y2 is equal to 5 upon 2. By using distance formula, RS is equal to in square root x2 minus x1 square plus y2 minus y1 square. In a square root, 0 minus 0 bracket square plus 5 upon 2 minus of minus 3 bracket square. RS is equal to in square root 0 square plus 5 upon 2 minus minus plus is a 3 bracket square. Hence, in a square root 0 plus cross multiplication addition 5 upon 2 plus 3 1 multiply 5 is a 5, 2 3 is a 6, 5 plus 6 upon 2 bracket square, 11 upon 2 bracket square. Taking square root, therefore 11 upon 2 is the distance between two point R, S. Hence, distance between the point R and S is a 11 upon 2. This is the answer. To find distance between the point L and M, coordinate of point L, 5 minus 8, and coordinate of point M, the minus 7, minus 3. Let the coordinate of point L, 5 minus 8, consider as x1, y1. Therefore, x1 is equal to 5, y1 is equal to minus 8. And the coordinate of point M, minus 7, minus 3, consider as x2, y2. Therefore, x2 is equal to minus 7, y2 is equal to minus 3. By using distance formula, Lm is equal to in square root x2 minus x1 bracket square plus y2 minus y1 square. Lm is equal to in square root minus 7 minus 5 bracket square plus minus 3 minus of minus 8 bracket square. Lm is equal to in square root minus 5 minus 7 is a minus 12 square plus minus 3 minus minus plus 8. Minus 3 plus 8 is the 5 square. Lm is equal to square root 144 plus 5 square is a 25. 144 plus 25 is equal to square root 169. Taking square root, then we get 13. 13 is the distance between two points L and M. Find distance between the point T and R. The coordinate of point T minus 3, 6 and coordinate of point R 9, minus 10. Solution of this question. Let the coordinate of point T minus 3, 6 consider as x1, y1. Therefore, x1 is equal to minus 3, y1 is equal to 6. And the coordinate of point R 9, minus 10 consider as x2, y2. Therefore, x2 is equal to 9, y2 is equal to minus 10. By using distance formula, TR is equal to in square root x2 minus x1 bracket square plus y2 minus y1 bracket square. Substitute the value in a square root 9 minus of minus 3 bracket square plus minus 10 minus 6 bracket square. TR is equal to in square root 9 minus minus plus 3 bracket square plus minus 10 minus 6 is a minus 16 bracket square. In a square root 12 square plus minus 16 square, 12 square is a 144, 16 square is a 256. Then we get their sum is a 400. Square root of 400 is a 20, therefore TR is equal to 20. Hence, distance between the point T and R is 20. Find distance between two points W minus 7, 2, 4 and X 11, 4. Let the coordinate of point W minus 7 upon 2, 4 consider as X1, Y1. Therefore, X1 is equal to minus 7 upon 2, Y1 is equal to 4. And coordinate of point X 11, 4 consider as x2, y2. Therefore, x2 is equal to 11, y2 is equal to 4. By using distance formula, wx is equal to in square root x2 minus x1 bracket square plus y2 minus y1 bracket square. Substitute the value 11 minus of minus 7 upon 2 bracket square plus 4 minus 4 bracket square. Wx is equal to in square root 11 minus minus plus 7 upon 2 bracket square. 4 minus 4 is a 0 square. Here cross multiplication, 11 multiplied by 2, 22 plus 7 upon 2 bracket square, 22 plus 7 is a 29 upon 2 bracket square. Taking square root, wx is equal to 29 upon 2. Therefore, distance between the point w and x is 29 upon 2. Question number 2 in a practice set 5.1. Determine whether the points are collinear. Dilele bindu ekreshiya ahet ka te nichit kara. First, given point A 1 minus 3, B 2 minus 5, and C minus 4, 7. If the sum of any two distances out of distance AB, distance BC, and distance AC is equal to third, then three points A, B, and C are collinear, otherwise they are not collinear. दिलेल्या तीन बिंदूपैकी डिस्टन्स ए बी, डिस्टन्स बी सी आणि डिस्टन्स ए सी या तीन डिस्टन्समध्ये कोणत्याही दोन डिस्टन्सची बेरीज तिसऱ्या डिस्टन्स एवढी असेल तर ते बिंदू एक रेषीय असतात, अदरवाईज ते बिंदू एक रेषीय नसतात. वी विल फाइंड डिस्टन्स ए बी, डिस्टन्स बी सी अँड डिस्टन्स ए सी. फर्स्ट टू फाइंड डिस्टन्स ए बी, फॉर पॉइंट ए कोऑर्डिनेट ऑफ पॉइंट ए 1 minus 3 consider as x1, y1. Therefore, x1 is equal to 1, y1 is equal to minus 3. And for point B, coordinate of point B 2 minus 5 consider as x2, y2. Therefore, x2 is equal to 2, y2 is equal to minus 5. By using distance formula to find distance AB, AB is equal to in square root x2 minus x1 bracket square plus y2 minus y1 bracket square. AB is equal to in square root 2 minus 1 bracket square plus minus 5 of minus 3 bracket square. In a square root 2 minus 1, 1 square plus minus 5 minus minus plus 3 bracket square. AB is equal to in square root 1 square is a 1 plus minus 2 square is a 4. In a square root 1 plus 4, therefore AB is equal to in square root 5. We get equation number 1. Similarly, to find distance BC, coordinate of point B 2 minus 5 consider as x1, y1. Therefore, x1 is equal to 2, y1 is equal to minus 5. Coordinate of point C minus 4, 7 consider as x2, y2. Therefore, x2 is equal to minus 4 and y2 is equal to minus 7 by using distance formula. By using distance formula, BC is equal to in square root x2 minus x1 square plus y2 minus y1 bracket square. Substitute the value. BC is equal to in square root minus 4 minus 2 bracket square plus 7 minus of minus 5 bracket square. Minus 4 minus 2 minus 6 square plus 7 minus minus plus 5, 7 plus 5 bracket square. In a square root, minus 6 square is a 36 plus 7 plus 5 is a 12 square. BC is equal to in square root 36 plus 144 is equal to 180. 180 factorized 36 multiple 5. Square root of 36 is a 6 in a square root 5. BC is equal to 6 square root 5, equation number 2. To find distance AC, coordinate of point A 1 minus 3 consider as x1, y1. Therefore, x1 is equal to 1, y1 is equal to minus 3. And coordinate of point C minus 4, 7 consider as x2, y2. Therefore, x2 is equal to minus 4, y2 is equal to 7. By using distance formula, AC is equal to in square root minus 4 minus 1 bracket square plus 7 minus of minus 3 square. AC is equal to in square root minus 4 minus 1 minus 5 square plus 7 plus 3 square. AC is equal to in square root 25 plus 10 square, 25 plus 100. In a square root is a 125. AC is equal to in square root 125. 125 factorized 25 multiple 5. Therefore, AC is equal to 5 square root 5. We get equation number 3. From equation 1, 2, and 3, the greatest distance is a 6 square root 5. Therefore, remaining sum of two distance 5 square root 5 plus square root 5. Square root 5 take common in a bracket 5 plus 1 square root 5. Therefore, 6 square root 5. The largest distance is equal to sum of two distance 5 square root 5 plus root 5 is equal to 6 root 5. Hence, distance AC plus distance AB is equal to distance BC. Therefore, the point given points A, B, and C are collinear points. show that the given points L minus 2, 3, M 1 minus 3 and N 5, 4 determine whether the given points are collinear. हे बिंदू एकरेषीय आहेत किंवा नाही ते ठरवा. If the sum of any two distance out of distance LM, distance MN and distance LN is equal to third, then the three points L, M and N are collinear. Otherwise, they are not collinear. We will find distance LM, distance MN and distance LN. First to find distance LM. Coordinate of point L minus 2, 3 consider as x1, y1. Therefore, x1 is equal to minus 2, y1 is equal to 3. And coordinate of point M, 1, minus 3, consider as x2, y2. Therefore, x2 is equal to 1 and y2 is equal to minus 3. By using distance formula to find L, M. In a square root x2 minus x1 square plus y2 minus y1 square. Therefore, LM is equal to in square root 1 minus of minus 2 bracket square minus 3 bracket square. 1 minus minus is a plus 1 plus 2 bracket square minus 3 is equal to minus 6 bracket square. LM is equal to in square root 3 square plus minus 6 square. 3 square is a 9 plus minus 6 square is a 36. In a square root, LM is equal to in a square root 45. 45 factorized 9 multiple 5. Square root of 9 is a 3. 3 square root 5 is the distance of L, M. We get equation number 1. LM is equal to 3 square root 5, equation number 1. To find distance MN, coordinate of point M, 1 minus 3, consider as x1, y1. Therefore, x1 is equal to 1, y1 is equal to minus 3. And coordinate of point N, 5, 4, consider as x2, y2. Therefore, x2 is equal to 5, y2 is equal to 4. By using distance formula, MN is equal to in square root x2 minus x1 square plus y2 minus y1 square. Substitute the value in this equation. MN is equal to in square root 5 minus 1 bracket square plus 4 minus of minus 3 bracket square. MN is equal to in square root 5 minus 1 bracket square plus 4 minus of minus 3 bracket square. 5 minus 1 is a 4 square plus 4 minus minus plus 4 plus 3, 7 square. MN is equal to in square root 4 square plus 7 square. In a square root 16 plus 49. MN is equal to square root 65. We get equation number 2. Find distance LN. Coordinate of point L minus 2, 3 consider as x1, y1. Therefore, x1 is equal to minus 2, y1 is equal to 3. For coordinate point N, 5, 4, consider as x2, y2, therefore x2 is equal to 5, y2 is equal to 4. By using distance formula, LN is equal to in square root 5 minus of minus 2 bracket square plus 4 minus 3 bracket square. LN is equal to in square root 5 plus 2 bracket square plus 1 square. LN is equal to in square root 7 square plus 1 square, 49 plus 1 is equal to LN is equal to in square root 50. Equation number 3. From equation 1, 2 and 3, the largest distance is root 65. But sum of remaining distance root 45 plus root 50 not is equal to root 65. Therefore, distance LM plus distance LN not is equal to distance MN. Therefore, the points L, M, and N are not collinear. Determine whether the given points R 0, 3, D 2, 1 and S 3, minus 1 are collinear. If the sum of any two distance out of distance RD, distance DS and distance RS is equal to third, then three points R, D and S are collinear, otherwise they are not collinear. we will find distance rd, distance ds and distance rs. First, distance rd to find. Coordinate of point r 0 3 consider as x1 y1, therefore x1 is equal to 0, y1 is equal to 3. Coordinate of point d 2 1 consider as x2 y2, therefore x2 is equal to 2, y2 is equal to 1. By using distance formula, rd is equal to in square root x2 minus x1 square plus y2 minus y1 bracket square. Rd is equal to in square root 2 minus 0 bracket square plus 1 minus 3 square. In a square root 2 square plus minus 2 square. Rd is equal to in square root 4 plus 4 in a square root 8. Therefore, rd is equal to 4 multiplied 2 square root of 2 is a 2 square root 2. We get equation number 1. Similarly, to find distance ds, ds 2 1 consider as x1 y1 and s 3 minus 1 consider as x2 y2. By using distance formula, ds is equal to in square root x2 minus x1 square plus y2 minus y1 square. Substitute the value, then we get ds is ds is equal to in square root 3 minus 2 bracket square plus minus 1 square. Ds is equal to in square root 1 square plus minus 2 square. Ds is equal to in square root 1 plus 4 root 5. We get equation number 2. To find distance RES, R is 0, 3 consider as x1, y1. S 3 minus 1 consider as x2, y2. By using distance formula, RS is equal to in square root x2 minus x1 square plus y2 minus y1 square. Substitute the value. RS is equal to in square root 3 minus 0 square plus 1 minus 3 square. RS is equal to in square root 3 square plus minus 2 square. RS is equal to in square root 9 plus 4 is equal to in a square root 13. We get equation number 3. From equation 1, 2 and 3. Largest distance is a root 13 is not sum of the root 8 plus root 5. Therefore, distance RD plus distance DS not is equal to distance RS. Therefore, the points R, D and S are not collinear. Last problem. Determine whether the point P, Q and R are collinear. Dilele bindu P, Q, R ek rishiya ahet ka te nichit kara. If the sum of any two distance out of distance PQ, distance QR, distance PR is equal to third, then the three points P, Q and R are collinear. We will find distance PQ, distance QR and distance PR. First, distance PQ. Point P minus 2, 3 consider as x1, y1. Point Q, 1, 2 consider as x2, y2. By using distance formula, PQ is equal to in square root x2 minus x1 bracket square plus y2 minus y1 bracket square. PQ is equal to in square root 1 minus of minus 2 bracket square plus 2 minus 3 bracket square. PQ is equal to in square root 1 minus minus plus 2. 1 plus 2 is a 3 square. 2 minus 3 is a minus 1 square. PQ is equal to in square root 3 square plus minus 1 square. PQ is equal to in square root 9 plus 1 is equal to square root 10. We get equation number 1. This is the PQ is equal to square root 10. To find distance QR, point Q is 1, 2, consider as x1, y1. Point R, 4, 1, consider as x2, y2. By using distance formula, to find QR is equal to in square root x2 minus x1 square plus y2 minus y1 square. Substitute the value. QR is equal to in square root 4 minus 1 bracket square plus 1 minus 2 bracket square. Q r is equal to in square root 4 minus 1 square plus 1 minus 2 bracket square. Q r is equal to in square root 3 square plus minus 1 square. Q r is equal to in square root 9 plus 1 is equal to square root 10. We get equation number 2. To find distance P r, point P minus 2, 3 consider as x1, y1. Point r, 4, 1 consider as x2, y2. Therefore, by using distance formula, P r is equal to in square root x2 minus x1 bracket square plus y2 minus y1 bracket square. Substitute the value x1, x2, y1, y2 in this equation. P r is equal to in square root 4 minus of minus 2 bracket square plus 1 minus 3 bracket square. P r is equal to in square root 4 minus minus plus 2 bracket square minus 2 square. 4 plus 2 is a 6 square plus minus 2 square. P r is equal to in square root 36 plus 4 is equal to 40. 4 multiple by 10 to factorize 40 in a square root. Therefore, P r is equal to square root of 4 is a 2 in a square root 10. P r is equal to 2 square root 10. We get equation number 3. From equation 1, 2 and 3, the largest distance is a 2 square root 10. Therefore, root 10 plus root 10. The value of root 10 is the same. Coefficient is a 1 plus 1, 2 root 2. Therefore, distance PQ plus distance QR is equal to distance PR. Hence, points P, Q and R are collinear.